Alright.
Oh, mommy gonna start the car.
Pulling with a 2019 F-150 crew cab 4x4, the 3.5 EcoBoost. We also use it for the Chris Craft Scorpion, but right now that's under a complete remodel. Electronics. Well, I'll tell you guys about it later. Leave it. Don't touch it. Oh man, this pump doesn't work.
Pump volume.
Hi, Libby. Look at this day. It's so beautiful here.
Because, I mean, we have a lot of points, and if we don't, we still have time, you know, to get more points. So we.
Okay, so yeah, if we want to get a hotel, whatever, then we'll do it.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah. Yeah, we can go up on a Friday night and come back Sunday.
Yeah.
I'm done. I'm down for anything like that. So let me ask you a question. What's closer to Nest Key? What's closer to Nest Key? Robbie's or Gilbert's?
We're stuck in traffic. We're on the Key Largo parking lot.
Everybody's trying to head down.
We thought everybody was leaving,
but... Can you stop putting your feet on me?
Thought everybody was leaving and not going. They're definitely going.
Stop.
And these kids been arguing the whole ride here. We just don't show it.
Water speaking through.
I love this color.
The nice color is beginning.
Shelly don't want to talk to the camera. What place is that, Shelly?
Gilbert's.
Shelly's favorite place.
No, it's not.
It is.
Look, but my name is in the bathroom twice.
So the reason why we come here is, wish I could tell you, bunch of huge iguanas, and in that canal there, so it's a lot of good manatee, a lot of big manatee.
Oh my god, is that a manatee?
And there's a whole bunch.
Look at the big one right there. Look at the big one.
We've actually seen people hand feeding these iguanas bananas, so they're pretty friendly. They'll come like right up to you, most of them. But they are big.
Can I see? They're giant.
Can I see?
So guys, we're in Key Largo right now, so look at the pool. So we got in.
Arriving the nest key. It's right over there. Like a 10-15 minute ride from the, maybe 20 minute ride from where we're staying. Like it today? It's good. Sand fleas are big. Oh, left some wax here. For people who don't know who we are, we'll do a special video where we explain exactly what we do, where we live, names, age, like to do, a lot of places we go, but for now this is kind of like a little beginner's video. We're just testing it out. Do you guys like this driftwood? Every time we come here we take some home so we can decorate our house. No, we don't.
This is like a reserve place. You can't take
what we meant was it accidentally hooks onto our boat, and by the time we get home, we notice it's there, and it's not like we're gonna drive all the way to bring it back. Matter of fact, maybe we will bring it back.
You just cut that part out.
By the way, Chance, you see it. You see it. We actually come here quite often because it's the easiest to get to from where we stay in Key Largo. And it's on the bay side, so the water is typically smooth and beautiful at the same time, as you can see. They also have a dock, which they repaired actually because the last couple hurricanes, that dock was falling apart. And they got two toilets there. I forgot what you call those. Whatever they're called. But water's beautiful today. It's not always clear because the type of sand and muck, it's usually like muddy kind of down there. So it's not something you can really snorkel in unless you go like more around the mangroves around that side of the island. You can see a lot of fish, sheephead, mangrove snapper, lobster, and some other stuff. Trying to be a professional YouTuber, so bear with us.
You like the pop?
Bunch of snacks. Chips, extra fuel, 1 gallon, 2 gallon. It's not for the boat.
Two different children, boy.
Been asking all day to jump off this 2 foot tower. I know. Let's go get hurt again. Oh, he went the other way. He's gonna be different today. How clean these porta potties are. I think that's some good info that people should know. can't use the bathroom here. Not bad. Not bad at all, actually. No, not bad at all. And there's toilet paper. These aren't too comfy to walk on, but not too bad. I actually stepped on my foot or something. Yep. Oh. Bleeding. To this argument, we and my guys, even when we go to work, they leave their phone out in the sun. I'm the one that moves it. You want your phone to die?
I've been in my bag the whole time.
Why do people leave their phone out in the sun? Is it because they don't care, or they want a new phone? It's an excuse to get a new phone. I'm gonna say it like every other YouTuber says it. Leave it in the comments. Let us know your opinions. We're not leaving yet.
You can talk later over top of the video.
Why would I want to talk over the top of the video? I don't want to talk over the top. I want to talk now. You got something you want to say? Say hi.
I did not.
I can almost get anybody to do anything. You just gotta realize it's not that hard. You don't have to go the extreme. You don't have to do the extreme, just do a little bit. You know? And then next time you'll be floating, huh? Jason and Zeal and us.